What's going on, YouTube? Coming back at you with another video. So I saw this. I thought this was a good opportunity to talk about this because I think it's important. A lot of young people out there don't really understand the way that the music industry works. They don't really understand Hollywood. They don't really understand all the weird things that go on. Lil Pump is on Twitter talking about he feels like dying. This is not the first time we've seen this from Lil Pump. We've seen actually from a lot of these newer generation, quote unquote, artists, whatever you want to call them. We've seen a lot of this. Actually, Lil Xan had some things going on. Lil Pump, multiple times seen Lil Pump says he feels like dying or he wants to die. I'm going to let you know right out the gate. My thought on this, the reason why Lil Pump feels like this is because he's connected to the system. Lil Pump is being pushed by a bunch of weirdos. To be honest with you, I seen him hanging with Charlie Sheen, things like that. Lil Pump feels the way he does, in my opinion, because on one hand, he's getting rich and famous, but on the other hand, I'm sure he's being forced to do things that maybe he doesn't want to do. This is a part of the game when it comes to the industry in Hollywood, Hollyweird, whatever you want to call it. You're not going to be down with the program and you're not going to be in the Lil Pump status without doing some stuff to get there. That's just the nature of the beast. That's the reality of the game. The music industry is controlled, in my opinion, by Satan himself. The same thing with Hollywood, controlled by Satan. It's part of the whole satanic Luciferian system. Lil Pump, I have different feelings. First of all, I think Lil Pump is disgusting based on the fact that he's been out here putting on nail polish, putting on toenail polish, going out there, making it seem like this is okay to do. These little boys out here are seeing this, young and impressionable, and they say, hey, Lil Pump's doing it. I can do it too. Seen Lil Pump put on the Kleenex bra, or actually Lil Pump had on the actual sports bra. Like, I don't even know what the fuck will possess you to do some shit like that. Clearly, somebody is, in my opinion, telling him to do that or having him do it. But this is what happens when you involve yourself with the system. You connect yourself to the system. You want the fame. You want the attention. You want the money. Well, on the flip side, the money and the fame ain't always worth it. It's better to have your pride. It's better to have not compromised yourself. It's better to be able to say, as a man, that you stood on your principles, you did what you were supposed to do, and you didn't let the money dictate, you know, how you were going to act or behave or what you were going to do. I mean, there's really no coming back, in my opinion, as far as Lil Pump goes. The best thing that he could do for himself at this point is get away from the system. Stop fucking with these people. Stop worrying about, you know, your career. Fuck your career if it means you have to do things that make you feel like you want to die. That's just what it is. That's how I feel. I don't fuck with Lil Pump. I think he's a weirdo. But at the same time, I feel bad to a degree that this is how he feels inside. But this is what you signed up for. This is what you asked for. A lot of people out there need to be aware this is the kind of thing that's going to happen. You might get the success. You might get the fortune. You might get the fame. But what comes with it? Is it worth your mental health? That's what you got to ask yourself. Let me know in the comments what you think. Hit the like, subscribe, share. Leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell if you're subscribed. I appreciate you. Peace.